Should architects have the final say?
Should engineers be calling all the shots?
Or is the real solution somewhere in the middle? What if we revisit the idea of the master builder, where engineer is architect and architect is engineer? Engineers are great at technical solutions, but fixing traffic jams in cities shouldn't mean sacrificing our parks. Building an earthquake-resistant building shouldn't mean obstructing views. An architectural engineer has to think like an architect, but act like an engineer. They want to design spaces that are right for the user and for the environment. So that's what we teach.
Well, if you want a successful career in the built environment industry today, you need to be multidisciplinary in your approach and be able to take a wide view of things.
We have world-class people and facilities at Swinburne, and students have all this at their fingertips.
What makes this degree architectural are the studios and the solution-seeking design processes which students will apply to their engineering knowledge.
In first year, architectural engineering students get essential grounding in core engineering principles before exploring engineering design and architectural practice.
In their final year, students merge everything they've learned from both fields in a year-long major project.
At its heart, architectural engineering is about the intense search for better and more holistic solutions. We can't fix all the world's problems, but we can create emergency shelters that are more humane and simpler to set up.
We can harness new technologies to improve the process of designing itself.
We can use advanced materials, curve concrete, and make beautiful buildings.
And at Swinburne, our students have every opportunity to work with industry, to collaborate with researchers, to innovate.